because I remember that one specifically because the first time I went there, I did exactly what I was supposed to, but I missed one little section. So I'll remember where that's at when we get there.
Okay. We're going.
Oh, okay, good.
Okay, I see her. Gamora, sing something, anything.
Why?
Just do it.
This is me singing a song. I hope you like it because I don't.
Wow, she hates your voice.
Fuck you.
It's good. She responds to singing. Maybe if we direct her to that panel near the cockpit.
The emergency door controls.
Yes. Just keep singing. I'll use the PA and try to lure her to chew the lock override. She chews everything. Here's a little song I wrote. You might wanna sing it note for note. Don't worry.
Do I really have to do this? I mean, Cammy's a space llama. One who apparently doesn't even like my voice.
Don't worry.
Worry, be happy! Blah, 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 blah.
Come on, get in there.
Okay, come on, girl. Give it a little nibble.
Do what you do best, you dopey bastard.
Huh?
Guys, I think she's doing it!
Finally, that panel I wanted to eat earlier. Fuck yeah. Wires.
I can't believe it worked.
Gamora's saying something there.
Yeah. So the house is trashed.
Well, he's not a pilot.
Yeah.
He got us there.
No, you're right.
Let's get the scud out of here before Drax comes back with his new best friend, the Kratakan matriarch.
Rocket, stop. We can't just abandon Drax.
Is he even still Drax? I mean, he's been converted.
I know. It's just we need to find him and pull him back from the dark side.
You're talking about kidnapping Drax the Destroyer.
Emphasis on Destroyer.
And we've come too far, seen too much awful stuff to abandon one of our friends. Drax is still our friend.
That ain't our friend no more.
Don't make me pull rank on this, man.
Are you pointing your frickin' guns at me?
No, no, not yet. I just need you to understand how serious this is. We're not leaving.
Well, Flark, Quill. It's about Kratakan time you showed some Nords. Fine, I'm in.
Any other objections?
Nope. I'm good.
I'm good.
Good. Then let's go find our friend.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
I needed more Mantis. We get a whole level with her this time.
So,
what was the llama's name?
Not
Cammy.
Good.
Cammy is a sixth member.
Yeah, Cammy is now the sixth member. We could have had seven.
Just want to make sure you're up for this.
Don't matter, Quill. I'll try anyways.
I know you're ready.
I know you're ready.
Go out there and get Drax back.
Ready? No. But the longer we wait, the further he'll drift away.
Okay. Here we go.
Let's go.
Not this place.
You know where we are?
In a Flarkin lagoon? How many times I gotta tell you people, I don't like water!
Hey, the road grooved out, but okay. Drax did.
Ah, the stuff is gross. You kidding me? Wet fur is the worst.
Oh, you poor child.
You all right?
That's it. I hate water. I hate being wet, and I hate not getting paid.
We're not here to get paid.
He's freaking out.
We're here to save Drax.
He's just a little cold.
Guys, this is Lamentis, home of the priests of Pama.
More religious nut jobs. Great.
They aren't nuts. They're pacifist exiles.
Pacifists. That's even worse. You saw them on Nowhere? That's the last place I'd expect to see a priest.
So how do you know this place?
I came here after a job went bad.
Ooh.
What kind of job?
Come on, game.
It involved my sister, and it's not relevant right now.
Tell me we ain't crossing above an ocean.
Only part of an ocean. Don't fall, you won't get wet.
Quit worrying, Rocket. Anything happens, Gamora will jump in after you.
I will?
She will?
Yes, because we're a team. And Gamora's the most sprightly.
I think I'd rather drown.
We should sink on our plan for when we find Drax.
Shoot first, plan later.
We're not shooting Drax.
But you were willing to shoot Rocket?
Yeah, what the Scott Quill?
Drax is the one in need right now, and I'm gonna do...
Well.
Found Drax.
Lying scoundrel. Where is she? Where is the matriarch?
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Put him down!
Wait.
Drax! Buddy, just calm down!
No, she called me here to mend her lost.
Rocket, a little help here!
Hi, guys.
Ass fist.
Yep.
Mantis?
How did you...
What? Oh, that. Lysau once taught me the art of striking one spot and many times. Or is it Omfad who teaches me later? Don't worry, Green Meanie's fine.
What are we doing here, Mantis?
I told him to come, on Nowhere. I saw time inside his mind. The lies that bind. I mean, what's a girl to do?
Yeah.
Whisper a course correct, obviously. Shh. It's okay. Stay with me. Quiet in the dark.
Another one of your girlfriends, Quill?
Oh, no. Not this time. Come on. The creepy cave's this way.
The what now?
Creepy cave, where the darkest of our future paths will meet. Dark as in unknown, not as in bad. I mean, it might be bad. But no way can it be worse than the futures I did see, because those were definitely bad, very bad. You don't want to know how bad.
Can someone please translate her?
I am Groot.
The point is, or what, or... Which parts of the point have I made already?
The creepy cave.
Yes, that's right. Big strong heart carries so much sorrow inside. In all futures, he's the one who turns. And in some, we save him. Here. And here we are, where the Kotati take root.
So, just to be clear, there's a timeline where me and you...
Peter, focus.
Right. What's a Kotati?
I am...
plant people like Groot, but lame.
The Kochati are a highly evolved, highly sacred race of pacifist beings who grace us with their meditative powers.
By God.
They also guard the secrets of the ancient cave.
Can they temporarily unguard it?
Oh no, they take this duty quite seriously. Our only hope of entering is to appeal to their infinite wisdom.
I am Groot!
We're in.
And we're in!
She is loving life.
Yeah.
What are we looking for in here?
She doesn't know.
Something that's gonna help Drax.
We're all just taking the word of this space case.
She's not a space...
Ooh, spooky.
All right, but listen, she's got good intentions.
Yeah.
Spooky is right.
More like deadly. Are we sure about this?
Nope.
Maybe Drax just needs to sleep it off. I mean, he seems fine. Ish.
My telepathic control won't last, little fuzzy. Only Green Meanie's friends ever. Watch out!
Double floor!
Phew! Allison sensed that one in time.
Everyone just remember we're here for Drax. Though, it would be easier if we had some idea of what we're looking for.
Oh, for sure. It's always easier when you.
Whoa! This place is really unstable.
Fuzzy Cave's gonna kill us all!
Oh, no, not all of us. Not this time.
More water? What's wrong with this lousy planet?
Doesn't seem that bad.
Seems deadly and cold and wet.
Come on, Rocket. A little water's not gonna hurt you.
Death by drowning's actually quite common throughout Little Fuzzy's alternate futures. I have heard so many of his panicked final gasps.
I'm sure it'll get drier from here on out.
Oh, you are so wrong, Stir Fry. Yeah! Giddy up!
Crap! Was kind of close.
That one sometimes gets Gamora.
I doubt it. You're sure we're headed the right way, Mantis?
I think so.
Okay, well, it's too wide to jump here. We'll need to look around, find another way.
Mantis, any chance Drax can...
Green Meanie cannot be burdened.
Let's take a look through here. Maybe there's another way to cross.
There it is.
All right, Gamora, let's get up here.
Why don't I just blast some of these rocks?
Oh, no! I don't trust him not to kill us. What's your reason?
I have seen so many futures where Little Fuzzy dies in this cave.
Rocket, you feeling lucky?
I got this. Rocket, just stay to the side and try not to die. Problem solved.
Still ignoring the bigger problem, not knowing what we're looking for.
Don't focus on what. Focus on how much he means to you.
Think
of all the times Drax has done something for us.
Name one time.
Remember when he saved our butts in that mining ship?
Scoff. He saved your butt.
He dragged a lot of heavy things around. And thrown rocks. Seems to love throwing rocks.
Throwing rocks is a proud Kotafian custom.
This is a lot of trouble to go to for a freaking colleague.
Tell us how you really feel.
I just did. I mean, if push comes to shove, we can get another big guy.
Drax has definitely been there for us before. Like on Sechnarf, first time we got jumped by that tiger with the squid face.
Oh, Stumpy?
And the second time we got jumped by Stumpy.
Mantis? Should we be worried about this fog?
I don't remember a fog.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Stumpy!
Oh hey, Stumpy. That's my final ability. Cool.
So why does that just unlock?
It does that.
tracks about now.
He'll be sorry he missed this one.
Armored spacecraft with nice health. Scary.
Let's roll this thing over. Cause some real damage.
He's already dead, but that was fucking cool.
Okay, I take it back. Having normal tracks around would have been useful just then.
What are the odds of those things living on this planet?
Maybe they weren't native to Sektar? And this is where Hellbender first got them?
Or maybe Hellbender's here, tracking us across the ends of the galaxy, because she wants us dead.
Lady H wants us dead. You realize what that means?
We're all gonna die?
I think I see what he's doing.
It means we're a team. When we piss someone off, we piss them off together.
I'm gonna assume that sounded better in your head.
Water, fog, and monsters. What's the fucking deal with this place?
There has always been a great power here. The priests tell tales of those who were here before them, and what wonderful things they could do.
I don't remember hearing anything about that.
You weren't ready to listen last time you were here.
Why were you here again, Gamora?
Oh, I know the answer! It's the same across all timelines.
I told you, I was here to recuperate. I was in a bad place.
We had to keep an eye on her.
Okay, now what?
Drax better appreciate how dangerous this dumb plan is.
Oh, Green Mini loves you all so much.
He does? He does?
In most timelines, anyway. There are a handful where he murders you all.
That's comforting.
Well, he hasn't done it yet.
Not in this timeline, anyway.
Groot says we should check things out over here.
I mean, we did just stop him from doing that, though.
Yeah.
Headcase ain't even talking galactic anymore.
I'm Groot.
Oh yeah? I don't think she has a flarkin' clue what she's doing. What the f-
Before we go any further... Oh, that's an insta-stagger. Cool.
Flark, are we supposed to find down here again?
Where's the costume for Rocket in this
It's
one?
Further in. This is a long area.
It's the something I'm worried about.
Oh, there she went.
Yep.
Ooh, spooky.
We ain't being watched.
It'll
no
be
one
in this
their
area.
Right mind would be in this Quetflakken cave of Flarkin wonders.
What's going on?
Sir Groot feels the intrusive eyes watching us. Don't worry, my Flora, I feel them too.
What the floor?
There's two of them!
Two of what?
Mantis, do these things have anything to do with what we're looking for?
Inconclusive. But I'm thinking no.
This place reminds me of the quarantine zone. All the
walls. What do you think, Quill? Are you best friends?
Yeah, maybe not.
Just bully that motherfucker. Holy shit.
Yep.
She's got a name.
There's another one.
Shit. He killed him too quick, so they spawned a third.
I should know these ones. Ooh-hoo. Oh, girl.
My blade barely scratches these things.
Could really use Drax about now.
Serves them right, rock dwelling dweebs!
I feel like a matador!
Ooh, I can't stop it!
Cool.
Something bad happens here. Something we have to avoid.
Mantis? Over here.
Ow!
My voice gave out.
Do you need help?
Nope.
There you go.
Are you the rock face we're looking for?
Not sure if I wanted to answer or not.
Whatever gets us out of here.
Rocket, think you can crawl in there?
For what? So I can get eaten by whatever lives inside?
The stone faces. Whatever we're looking for is beyond or beneath or behind one of the faces.
What do you say, Rocket? I bet you can find us a way back there.
Fine. Whatever. smells like rotten spike eggs in here. Okay, setting the charge. Stand back!
I don't think this is the one where he kills us.
Good.
Just walk in there and be like, oh man, you're right. That's not bad here.
Yeah.
See that, Green Meanie? That's where we need to be.
I think this is near where you're supposed to be.
Buddy, it is.
Think you could lift this?
I can do that.
That's good.
No, there ain't nothing he needs to know about me. Keep your bark hole shut.
I just gotta keep my eyes peeled because this is where I stopped right here. I picked this up.
What else did the Katati tell you?
And I kept going.
Did they happen to mention the park was super dangerous and stupid to enter?
Oh yes, it's very dangerous. Ancient Boom. Even. An ancient danger. Or what? Still is. Something. I spy with my little eye.
You find anything, Peter?
Nothing in there that could save Drax.
Is there another face somewhere, Mantis? Mantis?
Huh? Oh, yeah. This cave is multifaceted. Get it?
Multifaceted.
I get it, but I don't like it.
We'll each need to face our fears. Some here, some not. But facing them is most important.
You know,
I saw that.
Running is sometimes good, too. Found another way.
Just me or them crystals look super dangerous.
Don't worry your fuzzy little head. You only die from a great fall in two timelines. This probably isn't one of them.
Can you guys not stand in front of me while I'm shooting?
Right.
We need to get on those crystals, Groot.
Just let Quill get out there first. I don't want you falling.
Double check that there wasn't anything. Oh, it won't let me go back. Cool. Great.
Well, you got the outfit, so that's all that mattered there.
Yeah.
Don't let your thoughts wander. It's not safe. Keep focused on Drax.
I am Groot.
Ooh, definitely remembering something now, I think. We need to be careful here.
I think what you're seeing is some version of me pushing you off a cliff.
Little fuzzy. Your volatility is surprisingly consistent through all versions of time and space.
Maybe we need to accept that not everything can be explained. The galaxy's a weird place. Just gotta go with the flow.
Getting lost in a deadly cave is your idea of going with the flow?
We aren't lost, Little Fuzzy. At least, not in this version. We're recovering what other versions of us have already found. Isn't it exciting? If you want to stop Rooker...
Raker.
Right, Router? This is the only way. Finally, the face of a thousand lies, I think.
I just want her to be Pataparasha.
Pretty much. Him.
We seek something behind the face.
No, she's more accurate than Pataparasha is.
You want me to blow it up?
That shouldn't be our answer to everything.
But it's been working so far.
Here goes down to the sky! Watch out, everybody!
Nice landing, Star Guy.
Thanks.
You don't usually make it. The Kotati mentioned the faces in the dark before.
Clark, I'm going in.
No, you mustn't.
You don't want me to cut the thing?
Wait, no, not you. Something bad is about to happen.
Oh, that's it. I'm going in.
Clark,
it. Blow up this statue, save Drax, and get out of here.
Yes, but...
Time to start trusting our instincts, Quill. Bug Lady said the face is keeping us from helping Drax, so we gotta destroy it.
Little Fuzzy, don't do whatever it is you're about to do.
No. I'm done with all the riddles.
Don't do whatever you
Let's just hear Mantis out on this, okay?
Give me a tick to think, okay?
If the whole place collapses...
Then at least you wouldn't have to argue with him anymore.
Not helping.
Groot, can you tell him to stop?
Groot.
Little Fuzzy's in a mood. We're probably gonna die.
In our way.
Yes, but...
But nothing. I ain't just here to take...
Put him in the hero suit. Man, I'm the hero. Blows up thing, kills everyone.
Bug Lady is full of flock.
Rocket, don't!
One.
Drax is dead.
What? That again.
Oh, I will.
Mantis.
Where is the matriarch?
This is the one where I fail.
We're trying to help you!
Okay. One
murderous
where I fail
growl
is the one where you don't. Shh. Stay with me.
Hey, guys! Check it out! I'm totally not dead!
Ugh. What?
You almost killed all of us! No more blowing things up, Rocket! Ever!
You're gonna regret
seeing
that.
This piece of land just pop into place.
It's fine.
I know that. Maybe you aren't always... Or I forgot.
What? Those guns do something again, Quill?
He saved Drax after you almost killed them all!
And that's how it's done.
Eh, me exploding stuff is still better.
It's really not.
Next time we're in a huge fight, you're gonna beg me to blow stuff up. Beg me.
Next time we're in a huge fight, I'll make sure to remember that.
Next time we're in a huge
More
fight, we're not gonna have a choice.
Be glad you ain't this close to the ground.
Oh, Little Fuzzy never dies from gas in here. Just falling, crushing, Chitauri,
Wait,
water.
Hang on.
Chitauri.
Did you say Chitauri?
Oh, I did, didn't I? Such a funny sounding word.
Chitauri.
This is impossible!
I thought I'd never see these fuckers again!
I hoped I never would!
Gamora! Run him through!
Like a hot knife!
This is opening up some old wounds!
Careful, Dragon! I've seen this go bad before!
You couldn't have warned us that Chitauri were hiding out in this cave?
They aren't always! Sometimes I'm just running to kill little eyeball guys!
I'm familiar with eyeball guys, yes.
Oh, yep.
What I don't get is why they be here.
He just kicked one into Gamora's face.
Little
right now.
Ha! Called it!
Can you save your I told you so's from when we're not being shot at? Don't these guys know how to let bygones be bygones?
Hey, what the fuck? This isn't where I was.
You were saying?
Just had to jinx us, didn't you?
Oh, that's tracks.
Hey,
okay.
Anyone notice if this happens to be the monster I said?
I suppose you want credit for that, too?
I got a big gun, too, and mine killed yours.
Nice shot, Rocket.
Shooting the deli's no good.
Slice and dice. Straight to the core.
It grew a spine just in time for you to sever it.
Get out of the way,
mean fuck! Is there an enemy behind you when you landed?
No, I don't think so.
Could this get any worse?
Sure! We could be dealing with those churchified noble weirdos too!
Damn it. Stop naming enemies!
That's not a good thing to hear.
Get paid.
No pictures, please!
Fog of fear, faced fully forthright.
You okay, Mantis?
Oh, hey, Gamora, you look less depressed.
Wait, we went over that already, didn't we?
Yeah, we did.
That thing of yours is still bothering you, though, right?
What thing?
I'm fine. Let's just focus on helping Drax.
He's gonna be upset he didn't get to fight all those things.
I don't think
Just how far down does this cave go?
Legends say the entire planet is hollow!
Heads up! More than rock monsters.
Maybe we just got off on the wrong foot. They're rock people.
I don't think they're looking to make a match, Quill.
Oh, maybe I can help. I think I speak their language.
I'm good.
Troubled him.
Serves him right.
Just trying to get to a save point at this point.
Yeah.
Are we there yet?
Because there's still a lot of this to go.
Are we there yet, he says.
Peter,
punch that tree man in the dick.
Well,
that's fine.
Good,
that
there
went
it is.
About as well as expected.
I was sure. Oh, maybe I just haven't learned it yet.
I think I picked up the word for kill. Or the grunt, anyway.
The fog doesn't seem to bother whatever these giant things are.
Maybe they're just smart enough to not wander around in it. Unlike some people.
I am Groot.
I know why we're doing it. And don't think Drax won't hear all about it either.
Oh, is this the one where Little Fuzzy does something heroic? Hard to say.
I think it's pretty easy to say he won't.
Guys.
I know, Little Fuzzy. And it is the only way forward.
Trollman.
What's happening?
He sees
Raccoon, the kind
ahead.
Of whippersnapper to say, hey guys, you want to take a look
behind.
At this?
Yeah.
No way. No flarkin' way.
Doesn't seem that wet. Like, medium wet.
I ain't walking through a flarkin' monsoon!
Maybe there's a way to use those plants to divert the water. We're a team. We'll figure it out.
Are we seriously gonna let this keep us from saving Drax?
Sure. You save him while I drown.
How does it even grow down here?
Okay.
Oh, no.
And that's where we'll end for today.
Okay. Good shit.
Yeah.